You know, that's why the judge and the expert, they saw that.
No.
They saw you.
No.
Then why are they not giving you sole custody?
Because you've got a female judge, that's why.
I'm not taking her.
I'm not taking her. They gave her to me.
Your father's here.
Listen, why don't you and me go and get ourselves a nice double espresso?
Yes, Mommy.
No, no, just you and me this time.
You have a nice room at Daddy's.
Margo was there.
Margo? You mean our Margo? Margo was at our house?
Never gonna be alone.
Your daddy's sad when you're not here. It's nice for him to have someone around to cheer him up.
I thought that Maisie's mother was supposed to be doing pickup today.
She sent me to get her daughter.
Who are you?
Sort of like Maisie's stepfather.
The scar is a fleck on my porcelain skin.
Did you really get married?
You don't have to call him daddy or anything.
Maisie has something she'd like to share with the class.
This is my new stepfather.
Hi.
My father married my nanny, so Court made my mommy get married too.
You know, you don't get a bonus for making her fall in love with you.
Are you and Daddy still married?
I may have to go back to England. You understand?
So what are you two doing with my daughter?
Looking after her while you're on tour.
Things have been a little rough with her mother gone.
You really like him, don't you?
I love him. There's nothing to say.